So a movement that you do every day is maybe bringing groceries in or just picking things up and carrying them. If you have it in one hand, we call that a suitcase carry. If you have things in both hands, we call that a farmer's carry. Sarah's going to demonstrate those movements for us. A few things to pay attention to is making sure you have your chest upright. Do not let your shoulders roll forward. A couple of pointers with the suitcase carry is when you pick it up, you want to make sure that you try to keep your shoulders level and you don't let that heavy weight pull you over or overcompensate this way. Let's have Sarah show us. It'll be the farmer's carry.